got dropped off about 2 kilometers from this objective. We moved through the tree line so they wouldn't see our movement coming up. And then we were supposed to systematically clear each building from south to north. The Apaches came and provided air support. And once the support by fire shifted, we moved up in 1st Platoon from attack company. Started clearing the buildings. The squads would leapfrog each other from building to building. So it was intense and somewhat chaotic experience.